really was a, if you look at the scoreline, it might not be a fair indication of that game. I mean, Portugal's a very good team. You know, we capitalized on a lot of good opportunities, but they were dangerous as well. I felt like in getting that third goal that Andrew Carlton got was a bit of a relief because we were defending a lot before that. And then in the second half, you know, we made some adjustments, and I think we handled their press and played through it, and obviously got goals to put the game away.